Hi friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel Homestay Study Meet. All of you know that Northeast is an important topic for all exam conducted by TPSC. So we have come with another important session on Northeast GK. So please watch this video completely and share with your friends. And those who have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get notification for our upcoming videos. Today's first question. Which of the following is an important plain in Northeast India? Options are A. Barakbeli Plains, B. Indo-Gangaitic Plains, C. Shivalik Plains, D. Himadri Plains. And right answer is option A. Barakbeli Plains. Next question. When was Arunachal Pradesh separated from Assam? Options are 2000, in the year 1972, 1956 and 1948. And right answer is 1972. Next question. Lake Palak is the largest lake of which of the following states? Options are Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram and Nagaland. And right answer is Mizoram. Next question. Dikhu River that flow through the state of options are Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram and Nagaland. And right answer is Nagaland. Next, when did Mizoram become a state? Options are 20th February 1987, 5th June 1966, 8th August 1988, 1st December 1963. And right answer is 20th February 1987. Which article in Indian Constitution is a special provision for Mizoram? And right answer is option C, 371G. Next, which is the highest point in Meghalaya? And right answer is option D, Shillong Peak. Next, total number of Lok Sabha seat in Nagaland. Options are 1, 5, 6, 7. And right answer is 1. Next, when did Nagaland become a state? Options are 21st February 1965, 23rd May 1992, 15th March 1985, and 1st December 1963. And right answer is 1st December 1963. Next, which is the largest and only producer of golden colored Muga silk in the world? And right answer is Assam. Next, which of the Northeast state has the highest reserve of medicinal herb? Options are Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Meghalaya. And right answer is Arunachal Pradesh. Next, which state does celebrate Hornbill Festival? Options are Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Meghalaya. And right answer is Nagaland. Next, the oldest oil refinery in India is at? And right answer is Digboi. Next question. Shillong is also known as options A, Gateway of the East, Scotland of the East, land of culture? None of this. And right answer is Shillong is also known as Scotland of the East. Next, which country is to the west of Arunachal Pradesh? And right answer is option C, Bhutan. Next, Arunachal Pradesh is also known as, right answer is option B, Northeast Frontier Agency. Next, Hojagiri, Cherao and Manipuri are, options are festivals, forests, foods and dances. And right answer is option D, dances. Next, Tawang Monastery and Zero are places situated in which of the following northeast state? Options are Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram and Nagaland. And right answer is Arunachal Pradesh.